Hey, it's Nancy Juetten, and I'd love for you to meet my husband, Steve.
Hi, I'm Steve Juetten.
And we are coming to you live today with a very special invitation. So let me ask you a question. Are there things on your to-do list that never get done? You say to yourself, that's on my list, it's on the list, I'll get around to it, but somehow it never gets done. Do you ever have a situation like that?
Yeah. Yes.
Well, we are on a mission to help people in a very specific way get off the procrastination roundabout and actually get something done that can be very personal, very profound, and very practical. And it has to do with organizing your personal financial documents and information so that you or your loved ones can be in a position to find what they need when they need it, when the rubber meets the road. Have you gotten this done already? Or is this something that you need to get around to? And can we invite you to get around to it with our support? That's really the purpose for our call today.
Right. We'd really like you to join us. We're doing our next virtual road trip on October 13th. And Nancy and I will be taking this trip, hopefully with you. Now, we've done this trip a number of times with other people. And the feedback we get is so positive and so uplifting. And people are just so positive about the experience. We want to share it with you. So mark your calendars right now for October 13th. And Nancy's predicting rain for that day, so it's going to be a rainy day.
Yes, it's going to be a rainy day, so you're going to want to put some hot chocolate on the stove and get the crock pot going or the soup pot, because we're going to want you to be at home that day between 9 and 2 as we guide you to get your life in order before life hits the fan. And so what are you going to receive when you decide to join us? Well, let us show you.
The whole system is called the Life Goes On Roadmap. Thanks, Nancy. And there are three primary parts to it. The first part is a guidebook that I wrote with Nancy, and it takes you through how to get your information organized and what to do ahead of time. And I'm a certified financial planner, and I also wrote a bunch of information in there that might be useful for your financial planning purposes as well. So the first part you get is indeed the guidebook. The second part that you get is the digital organizer. And this is 16 different sections. Thank you, Nana. You get 16 sections of the organizer, and in this, you capture all the personal financial information that is required for your digital life to carry on if you can't do it. So whether you are married or whether you are in a relationship or whether you're single or whether whatever it is, everybody needs to get their information organized in a way that whoever comes after them can take care of that for them. And it's even not even if it's something as dire as passing away. It could even just be incapacitated, right?
Yes, maybe you broke your leg and you can't get to the checkbook. Who knows what the situation is, but you don't want to be disempowered about keeping life going if life hits the fan. The other part of our system is this fun little game board, where instead of this being a task that you have to dread or delay, it's a game you can win. And everybody's a win who gets to the end. You become an I'm ready for anything road tripper who's ready for anything. And you have that sense of accomplishment along with the peace of mind that you got this done and we made it fun. And everyone to a person has said, I never would have done this had you not helped us get it done on that day. So on the day of the event, we're going to do a check-in call at 9 o'clock. We're going to do a check-in call at noon, and we're going to have a celebration call at 2. And by that time, you will have learned so much about your financial life. You and your partner or whoever it is you're sharing the experience with will learn important insights about what you need to do to make sure that you have power, access, and control to the rest of your life. And there will be follow-up that you're going to want to attend to make sure both names are on the utility bills and that your insurance cards are up to date and that
you even know where the spare key is for the vehicles.
For the vehicles and the safe deposit box. All this kind of practical, tactical stuff. Because you know what? If life hits the fan and none of this is known by anyone, at the worst possible time where you're feeling the most pressure, you're going to be additionally aggravated by having to go looking for things that you don't know where they live. That's the whole purpose of getting this done ahead of time and being ready for that opportunity before life hits the fan.
Exactly. And I just want to echo something Nancy just said. Look, many people get caught in the procrastination roundabout. In fact, what do you like to say?
We want to counteract your people's proclivity for procrastination.
That's easy for you to say. But the point is that if we hold you accountable to do it, you commit to it and we hold you accountable to do it, it's more likely that you're going to get it done. And we have had many people in our earlier groups go through this and say, I would have never gotten this done if you hadn't been there to hold my hand and hold me accountable for getting it done. And that's actually one of the hidden benefits of doing it, which is why we don't just send you something and say, go off and do it. We actually want you to come to this training session on the 13th of October, and we'll walk you through it. And when you know that Steve and Nancy are going to be here and that you're going to need to check in with it, and we're going to ask you, so how's it going? How many sections did you get done? What concerns do you have? That accountability part is a very important part of our entire system. Wouldn't you agree?
I would. So this October 13th, 2018 is the last time this calendar year we're going to do this. We want you to get it done before Thanksgiving, before Christmas, before New Year. This is one less thing you're going to have to worry about when you put your New Year's resolutions together, that you got your life together and we helped you get it done. So how can you play? Well, it's super easy. You go to authenticvisibility.com/roadmap, R-O-A-D-M-A-P, and then you decide if you want the physical version shipped to your house or the digital version delivered to your inbox. Either way, there's a slightly different price for either. Either way, you're a winner. Just go ahead and make that decision and go. That's it.
Let's give them that site again. Where do they go?
You go to authenticvisibility.com/roadmap, and then you scroll to the bottom. You'll see a blue van, all aboard. And you can choose the digital version, it's $97, or the physical version is $197 plus shipping. And the shipping depends on whether you're in the United States, Canada, or international. So it's modest but meaningful. Either way, you're a winner. All we ask is that you get on board for October 13th. It's the last time we're going to do it this year. And what a great thing to cross off your to-do list, because if you've been meaning to get around to it, this is your golden opportunity. Life Goes On Roadmap Virtual Road Trip is October 13th. We'd love for you to be on board. Remember, we're delivering it live, but we will also be providing replays. So whether you can join us for the full thing or a part of it, or need to do it on your own time, you will get all the replays, you'll get all the materials. And all we want you to do is use them to your best advantage, because life turns on a dime and we want you to be ahead of it so that you can have power, access, and control no matter what life serves up next. We'd love for you to join us.
And please do. Commit to doing this. Commit to getting your personal financial information organized and ready to go. And then show up. We would love to be your guides. I'm the chief Sherpa. Nancy's the chief guide. We'd love to see you. We have a great time. People enjoy this so much. And the social proof we have is just outstanding. Now, again, this is the last time we're going to do it this year, because frankly, we're going to be coming up on the holidays. So we want to make sure that you get it done this year and don't go into the new year with that thing on the list to do. We're going to help you cross off one item. So please do.
Well, you know something else? You might have such a wonderful experience and learn so much during this journey that we're going to take on October 13th, that when you think about what gifts you want to share with your family and friends this holiday, the answer is already complete.
Gift idea.
You know, click, point, and go. That's it. So that's all we have for you for today. I hope that you'll come on board. Life Goes On Roadmap Virtual Road Trip, October 13th. We'll be guiding you every step of the way. So all aboard, keep those hand gestures positive and your mindset on the road ahead. We're going downtown and you're coming along. So thanks so much.
Thanks, everybody. We'll see you in October. Bye.
Bye.